Assalamualaikum and very good day to my panel and viewers. My name is Nur Naini Binti Rufizan and I'm from University Malaysia Police. Today I would like to present my research projects by the title of New Generation of UHF Hilbert Factor Sensor for Partial Discharge Detections on Power Transformer. There are several topics that I will cover today. For the first one, for the introductions, in high voltage engineering, PD is an electrical discharge or spark that breaks a small portion of the insulations. PD can occur in any locations where the local electrical field strength is sufficient to break down that portions of the dielectric materials. A major problem in HV system is degrading the breakdown and insulations. So, in this project, a Hilbert factor UHF sensor has been designed for the PD detections in power transformer. There are some problems that need to overcome in order to achieve the objective of the project. The first one is aging of the equipment and breakdown of the insulations. PD at power transformer occur because of the unscheduled maintenance, aging of the equipment, and also the manufacturing error. The second problem is in terms of the failure of the transformer. A large portion of the power transformer failure are caused by fault of the oil paper insulation, which often start with the PD. The third one is in terms of limitation issue of the sensor, where there are some limitations in microchip single, such that it has a low gains, narrow bandwidth with a low efficiency. There are three objectives in this project. The first one is to model and optimal designs based on sizing of compact 4 order UHF Hilbert factor sensor that have matching frequency bandwidth with a PD signal in range of 1.7 to 2 GHz. The second is to fabricate a new generation of UHF sensor. And the last one is to analyze the performance of the S parameter, radiant temperature, and also the VSWR in terms of their sensitivity of during the online monitoring for the PD detections. Okay, this one, this is the comparison of the three different UHF sensors in terms of their size, their frequency bandwidth, VSWR, and also the installation method. There are several types of the PD detections, where one of them is UHF PD detections, where we have applied in this research. This UHF method is effective technique for the PD detection, especially in switchgear and also the transformer. So based on this table, we can see that transformer have the highest percentage of the failure of the insulations. So we have designed this UHF sensor to overcome this problem and also to overcome the failure of the equipment. For the Hilbert factor UHF sensor, the advantage is this Hilbert factor sensor is one of the UHF sensor that can detect the PD in oil paper insulated system. So also other advantage also, it has a small size, a smaller frequency bandwidth, and also easy to be manufactured, and also it was easy to be fit with the 50 ohms coaxial cable. For the simulation results, this is the simulation result for the S parameter, radiation patterns, and also the VSWR. This result is about the capability of the sensor to detect the PD inside the power transformer during the online measurements. So from the result, we can see that this UHF sensor is suitable for the PD detections in power transformer. For the advantages of the project, we have a high sensitivity and wide bandwidth sensor, and also strong interference, very sufficient for the localization of PD, and also we have in terms of low cost, easy and safe installations, and also in terms of the lightweight. For the novelties, this is a new design for the 4-order Hilbert factor UHF sensor for the PD detections in power transformer during the online PD measurements. For the application and commercialized potentials, this product is suitable to be applied in HV power distribution system, and also we can have an industrial link with the TMBR, which is the TMB research, and also with the LAJ Kerja Kerajaan. This is the collaborations with the Southern Cable for the PD measurement activities in order to relay and study the process of the PD testing by ourselves. This project also been sponsored by the FRGS, by the Ministry of Malaysia Higher Education on 2019. Next, we move to the financial steps. This is the financial steps in order to prove that this model can be sell to the industry 4.0 nowadays. This is the list of publications for our teams, where we have 1 impact factor journal and 5 scopus in that journal. This project has go for the patent filing, and the title is Partial Discharge Monitoring System in 2019. And last but not least, this is the UK copyright of our projects. That's all for today. Thank you.